Hi, and welcome back to Bioshock. When we last left off, well, we did some gene splicing in our body. We are about to do some more. We were looking to go after a doctor. Damn thing, get out of my way. So we now have incinerate.
Warning, fire spread.
Can't get in. Bitch. I should have lit that up from the in there. Question is, where is it I need to go? So back down, was it over here? That's the way. Let me check the other stairwell. There was another one. The oil's still there. Alright, down the stairwell. This is the broken stairwell, right? So it don't even matter. Okay, we searched that. I hear. Alright. Oh. Corpse hiding under the desk. What do we got here? Empty corpse. Bandages. A floater. Here we got. What just happened? There we go. We got light again. Where'd he go? Pistol security expert. A new offering in smart hack smart line. Security expert was designed for hacking. Hacker specializing in disabling electronic security measures. You won't be secure without security expert. Alright. Now, we saw a doctor. I don't know where he went. Looked like a doctor.
I'm opening you up.
Shit. He must have gone through there. Okay. So we got another plasmid. Save some ammo. Music box. Research. Some just straight cash. Buckshot. I heard somebody. Enter code. I have no idea what the code is. Yeah. Incorrect code. I know. Bitch. Alright. Money. Cool. No, I don't want the whiskey. Pick that up. Fuck the booze. I could hack it, but I'd rather get. Aw, there's nothing even in it. A safe now. Come on, I need a straight down. I need another straight down. There we go. I need a that. One more, and there we go. I unlock the safe. Got you. Alright, so we're back out here, because the way we really needed to go was down here.
I just want to bind your wounds.
Nitro splicer. Shit, we're running low on ammo, aren't we? I got those. We haven't hacked that. We've been in here. We need ammo. So, we're gonna hack this thing. So we got enough to buy ammo. Need some straights. There's another one. Another one. That. And where's the right way? There we go. All right. So. There we go. We don't need any of that. All right. Whoops, right there.
Simon, I know Medical Pavilion is your map, but you might want to cogitate on this. Ocean water is colder than a witch's tip. If you don't hit the pipes freeze. Pipes freeze, pipes burst, then rapture leaks. Now, I realize you're a posh sort of geezer, and frankly, I don't give a toss if you piss or go fishing. But once rapture starts leaking, the old girl's never gonna stop. And then I'll be sure to tell Ryan he's got you a thank.
Shit. Got a shotgun. Oh, shit. We turned out the lights. Shit.
Don't you disrespect me, you pretty little nothing.
Shit. Shit. Bitches. Shit, I heard more. Okay, I thought I heard running. Oh yeah, that's right. Corpses eventually disappear and they leave behind boxes if there's anything in it. In them. So we came in. That won't open.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
Huh. Yeah, that's one thing I thought was kind of interesting. This takes place in the past. I mean, morals do slow down, you know, progress, but for a good reason. Oh yeah, that's for this. Alright, I'm gonna replace Electro Bolt for now.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch.
Okay, I am back. The game crashed again. I lost a lot of distance because the game didn't save. And it kept crashing again. After some time looking up the solution, a day later, I think I have the problem solved. According to official forum from 2K Games, who releases this game. So, hopefully we got it working. It did stop crashing after I did the update.
You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Well, not update. After I installed the... Why is the mouse sensitivity seen? Did I not? It doesn't save the options for some reason. Did I want it on sensitivity too? There we go. So there we go. We got telekinesis. All right. Die. Alright, so hopefully this keeps working, or... I mean, I want to do this series, so I might do some additional research if need be. But I think I got it. So, let's hope. I had to redo a lot of things. I did notice this. I searched the safe. That's one thing I know I didn't do last time. Some of the shops that I had... what do you call it? Hacked before, little vending machines, are probably not hacked anymore because I had to go back quite a distance, actually. Cure all. I haven't been in here. Shit. Alright. Well, took care of that. Had a little mouse hiccup. Take the money. First aid. Ooh, anti-personnel. Yeah, that's where I came in. Wrench jockey. I do believe I want that one. Wrench jockey makes your wrench do a lot more. To the point where I actually really like it. And you can stack it with the other wrench jockey. Resistor, that'll slow it down. One more straight, no. Alright, we'll go down to the left. There we go. Alright, security camera is taken care of. Go this way. Oops, no, no, no. There. There, we got it. Ammo, nice. I don't need the Eve hypo. Alright, there's the camera. Okay. Damn it. Saying, let me, Alright, fuck it. Oh. My controls are wrong. Sorry about this. But we need to set that right. Crouch is that. Walk is that. And that is that. All right. Pistol ammo. Ah, here we go. Oh, I'm full on pistol ammo. Nothing on you. A power line. Wield a club. Here we go. So far, so good. The game hasn't crashed. What was that? Pistol ammo. Armor piercing. Cool. Alright, so now we go back through here.
Come shit. Here! I'm the goddamn doctor! I don't want to hurt you! It's a standard procedure!
Standard procedure. Oh shit. Throwing grenades at me is standard? Ooh, he had a lot of money. Alright, now we go back in here. How come I feel like I'm walking slow? That sounds... I think that's a Big Daddy.
Approaching of your sister is a criminal offense. Do not...
Come on. Oh, my hand's cramping.
Nurse, please just place up.
Come on. Thank you. Oh, we got money there.
Today I had lunch with the goddess. Steinman, she said. I'm here to free you from the tyranny of the common people. I'm here to show her the kind. What do you mean, Chicago? Symmetry. Dear Steinman, it's time to do something about symmetry.
Shit. Got it. Alright, nothing on you. Where's the gun? A lot of times they have ammo. Oh. Ryan Industry introduces the latest wartime deterrent genetics. Static discharge makes you a walking Tesla coil, zapping anything and everything foolish enough to strike you. And alright, I got an empty slot, so why the hell not? Now that flying turret. Not turret, turret. Where the hell did it go? No, I don't need that, I don't need that. You know, I like the water effects in this game. I hear some sort of camera. I think it was in here. I see a safe. Oh shit. Move it. Shit, move, move, move. Can't see me. Oh. Hack it. Come on. Now, the way we need to go is downward. So let's start with that. Alright, we have another down. We do. We'll go this way. That. That. We need another straight. Here it is. And, alright. We have hacked it. Money. Ooh, more armor piercing. I Let's see what's in the safe. No, go that way. Come on, give me something useful. That way. And we're good. Alright, what do we got in here? Can't carry any more first aid, but that's fine. Ooh, corpse, nothing. Alright, out of my way, thing. Alright, we came in. Ha. Alright. I'm not gonna bother hacking that right now. If I wasn't playing on... If I wasn't recording, I may have spent the time, but...
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one too tall! This one too symmetrical! And now... What's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Look at you!
Shit. Damn it. You got a lot of life. Don't do you much good when I shoot you in the head, though.
You all right? It was time somebody took care of that sick bastard. Make sure you get the key off, Simon. Head back to emergency access. I'm working my way to the backside of Port Neptune myself. We'll get there soon enough.
All right, we got a diary entry.
For O'Silk and down.
The nose looks terrific, Dr. Simon. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery! Get me the chief of surgery now!
Sick doctor. Let's go that way. Come down a little bit more. Can I go down more? Go this way. And we're in the safe. First aid kits. I'm full. Oh, little stutter. We're all right, though. Oh, okay, we're back here, so we want to go back up and out. All right, now where to? Damn it, die. You're the fresh corpse. There's another. Wasn't there one that got away? Oh, I thought I said. Oh, handbag. Oh, nothing in it. Alright.
What's the matter, Frank? It's this thinning hair, Jim. Every day there's less and less.
You know, the problem's not in your hair. It's in your jeans.
Hey, I don't go in for all that splicing stuff. My buddy says it's not.
Alright. So, we are out of time for today. If you enjoyed, please leave a like down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, I would appreciate it if you did. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye now.